Hello, everybody. My name is Anna. I am 5 years old. I am in Kiwi class. Once upon a time, a woman wished to have a child. More than anything, a fairy gave a woman a watercolor sea. Every day, one day, the flower bloomed, and a little girl was sitting on a petal. The woman named her Thumbelina, and lived happily together. They didn't know Thumbelina was in danger. The frog threw her away and put her a priest.